Ineos has revealed the design for its long-awaited electric third model, which is set to be called the Fusilier, something it had confirmed was under development back in May 2022.